Assalamualaikum. Hello guys, I am Sulistiani. Here I will explain about blood. Blood is a combination of plasma and cells that circulate throughout the body. This fluid supplies essential substances such as sugar, oxygen, and hormones to cells and organs throughout the body. Blood consists of two parts, solid and liquid. The liquid half of blood is made up of a mixture of water, salt, and protein, while the solid part is made of red blood cells, white blood cells, and platelets. The main components of blood are plasma, red blood cells, white blood cells, and platelets. Blood has various functions that are important for survival, including firstly to supply oxygen to cells and tissues. Secondly, to provide essential nutrients for cells. Thirdly, to excrete waste, then to regulate body temperature, and so on. As for the types of blood groups and their ratios, including blood type A positive and A negative, blood group B positive and B negative, blood group AB positive and AB negative, and finally, blood type O positive and O negative. Blood disorders and diseases can interfere with the function of the blood to organs in the body. Blood disorders are anemia, blood cancer, hemophilia, and many more. That's all I can say. If there is more or less, I'm sorry. Thank you guys. See you.